8th standard English. So previous class we had learned simple compound complex. First two types we have finished. So numeric types I have written here. Third, four, five, six. So third and first table columns, there are some rules I have written here. Fourth type, fifth type, sixth type also. So third type, in spite of, always respect plus law. Simple. In spite of, despite plus now. So in this word, beginning of the sentence it will come. But yet still for compound. Complex though, although, even though. Fourth time, in the event of, this also beginning of the sentence, in the event of despite plus verb ing, compound for on, otherwise then only. Complex if can be put would. So this fourth type if the beginning of the sentence if. So we can recall that this in conditional clauses. So conditional clauses are that if class the beginning of the sentence if. So we can recall. So but that fourth type if can be put would. So fifth time the beginning of the sentence simple having plus ing. And then for combo after subject having plus ing. Two. Very. And so can could not for compound. So that can could not for compound. So let us revise the first, third and fourth. An example I am going to give now. Third type, in spite of trying hard. In spite of trying hard, he failed. So this is simple. So what is the compound? Compound by get still. He tried hard.
The event of running fast
win the race.
Okay, students, next class we will continue on this simple compound complex.